Hello there, guys. Welcome back to another episode of Urban Design on City Skylines. We have just had a patch, and the patch is 1.1, I think, and something or other or not with extra numbers. And the biggest thing that came with this patch, from what I saw, was tunnels, and obviously a few extra maps. Lots of new buildings, especially in European form, and buildings that can grow wall to wall, side to side, especially those high density buildings. So we'll see whatever we can use, definitely with the tunnels. I'm really looking forward to potentially doing something with tunnels. I think that can help us with our city, is building some tunnels. Alright, anyway, for the time being, we're going to continue working on this area here where we started making a new commercial district and business district, because the other one kind of failed, so we've been removing it, repositioning it. So that's on our main agenda right now. So what we're going to do is start filling in the demand for whatever we have, and that's currently is residential. So let's go straight ahead. And let's just start building some residential zones. So I'm going to extend this one all the way out to here, and we're going to have one big long residential zone right here. Fill all of this in. And now I'm thinking we can perhaps create some, or start thinking about creating some sort of a shape around over here. Something just to make it a little bit different. So see if I can just join this up perfectly over here. Let's just extend this through all the way and remove this now. Now let's see if I just push this out to here, push this out to here, that should be able to give me the space that I need to do something like that, and maybe make a nice little cul-de-sac right over here like that. And what I'm going to do, so actually get the paintbrush tool, and let's just fill all this in like that. Done. Easy. Now, we have more commercial demand, so let's put in some high-density commercial. Should we just fill this whole area up? I think so. Why not? I think it will work. Yeah. Okay. So all this, bam, done, commercial. Excellent. These areas are all slowly developing very nicely, which is very good to see. And I'm thinking later on we will be able to make some extra extensions and connections off this highway into this zone, but that's in due time. For the time being, we just need to focus on our demands. So, well, we still have space for residential, so this isn't a problem now for the time being. Just extend this out in this way and this way, and see if we can just extend this out to here. Just want to create some variety right now, this episode. Yeah, two away. Let's do the same on this. Two away, and we can join this up. Push this up closer. There we go. And all zoned. Now, more demand for commercial. And we've already filled this up, and still the demand exists, so I guess we have to start filling in more areas. Push the rail line across over here, or when, or not. I think I should push the rail line across. If I do, because I want to make it join somewhere, perhaps to this main connection right here in the middle. But I don't think that's going to happen. In all honesty, I'm going to have to push it through to the other side. Yeah, so Or potentially no, because I can't do that because of these ramps here, so I won't be able to slide it underneath. Unless... And there's a park over here, which I wanna... Well, there will be a park over here. Yeah, no. It's not gonna happen over here. Okay, so what I'm gonna do, since I know that it's not gonna happen over here, what I'm gonna do is extend these power lines over here so I've got a different connection. And just remove these power lines from here, we don't need them anymore. And I'll get the train line and just extend this all the way through out to here for the time being. And let's just start zoning in more commercial. Like right there. Alright. And I'm gonna soundproof these commercial buildings from this rail line. There we go. Eventually I will have to do the same thing to the other side as well. But I'm thinking we can make something interesting here. Say go off in this direction or something. Let's see, let's just continue on a little bit because we've got the highway connection, future potential highway connection over here. So I want to continue this road as in the way that it's going, or we can just, you know what, let's change it up a bit. Why not? Alright, so from this side, let's go up by one. Change the direction. Over here, let's remove all this road and continue this by one. And let's see what we can do. Just if I were to make something like that. And over here as well. There we go. Now let's continue this out by another two. Another two. Just in case, yes, we will have to reconnect these power lines out like that. Okay, and now let's see what we can do if we were to make a nice bend. The curve tool. This can go straight down to here, and no, that's too far. No snapping, please. Oh, snapping might be required, actually. That works. Okay. Move these two. And now just join that up like that. Remove these two, and do the same on this side. There we go. That looks pretty good. And just upgrade these roads. Just need to change the direction. There we go. Add some interesting. Add something a little bit more interesting. Okay, now. Thinking we can potentially now continue a single road which goes in this direction, like this. Let's make it go out to here for now. And make this continue. We'll go in this direction or something. Yeah, that will work. That will be pretty good, actually. So, right to there, and this can join up to here. There we go. And now I shall create a road which joins up over here somewhere as well. It's not very space efficient, but we're getting some variety. Yeah, that's the word I'm looking for. Alright, so more residential, a lot more residential, so let's go ahead and offer more residents into this city. So I'll make a cul-de-sac over here and continue another block up like this. Move that. Make this go straight. That will join up straight over here. Like that. Or maybe better from this side. Yeah, there we go. That will fill up more. Let's just fill all this in. This all should be, yep, connected with water, electricity. We're always fine with electricity. There's no problems with that. Alright, let's just add a few trees into this area now. So it looks like this neighborhood has actually been looked after. There we go. A few in between as well. Like this. Why we're making so little money? Okay, we need to stop emptying that. This cemetery is fine. How is this one? Fine. So I do have a few dead people around, but nothing too serious. Oh, this one's completely full. We need to empty this one. It's a continuing problem with rubbish. We have a lot of death around as well. I'm thinking if we should perhaps make another another connection off this ramp, off this highway, into Long Beach. I think that would be a smart idea. It could potentially help us with this traffic problem that we're having. Question is now where to make this connection. So we've got a ramp over here. Where would we be able to squeeze in a ramp? Ideally, I'd like to place it right over here. Now we've got tunnels. Don't forget, we've got tunnels now. But I not necessarily want to make a tunnel. Because there's a lot of pillars over here as well, which is problematic as well. Why are we making so little money? Let's just seriously have a look at our budget. We're spending 94,000. But why we're spending seven, but all our services are turned off at the moment. Upkeep. Do we still have to pay for them, even though they're not operating? This is my question right now. Or are we just completely paying all this just for the maintenance of these rails, railway lines? So what else are we spending? I don't think we're overspending on anything, are we, really? I mean, crematorium availability is fine. Employment percentage is great. Cemetery usage is great. Health is lacking a bit, I think. Healthcare availability is great. Incineration status is fine. Landfill usage is fine. Sewage treatment and water, we're going to have to invest into that very soon. Alright, going to add another park over here. Wait, wrong button. Let's see, add a park over here, and something with footpaths. Well, there's only one thing that I can potentially place here. It's a playground or a small park. I think small park will be the winner. Or I'm not going to place a small park. What I'm going to do is place... So how's everything doing for entertainment around here? Not that great. Alright, so... For now, I'll just add a road strip segment. Which meets up like that. That's fine. Perhaps we can join up these two parks over here. I just went this direction. There's a rail line here. Can we join it up like that? Yes, we can. Excellent. And what I'm going to do is place more high density commercial right here and another big building here. See whatever fits in here. I think we can get rid of this. Zone all this up. Electricity should be transferring over. Yes, it is. Perfect. We don't need those power lines here anymore. So that's a good thing. I think we can make this, we can beautify the streets over here. Let's do that. It should make people a little bit more happier as well. This area has started to develop very nicely. Let's look after it. There we go. Excellent. Now, we're gonna do the whole tree planting thing over here as well now. Actually, can we put some... we've got space here for a building, so we won't put trees there. There we go. Hopefully these footpaths will be used. Oh, they already are. Look at that. Look at the amount of people using these footpaths. Excellent. Place all these trees just randomly everywhere. Just fill in whatever we can. There we go. Now that's all nicely joined. Wow, look at this. We got huge problems with dead people everywhere. So we got cemetery over here. No, that's a crematorium. No, that's a medical clinic. My bad. We got a cemetery over here. And another cemetery. We got 3-4 cemeteries and it's not enough, so I'm going to place one more. How much does it cost? 200 a week. That's fine. Right, so I'll place one over here as well, right in the middle of this town. Just got to keep monitoring the cemeteries. So as soon as they start overfilling and... Yeah, you can get a few problems. Medical. Let's see, crematoriums. Got 1, 2, 3, 4 crematoriums. That should be enough. That should really be enough. Alright, we're gonna give more space for these people to have to expand into. So let's just zone all this up. There we go. Now, let's just add another little street segment over here. Let's remove just these trees. Don't need you over here. There we go. And I'll add a little segment over here. This is all going uphill, isn't it? Yes, very slightly, but it is. But it shouldn't cause too many problems, so I'll remove this and make this go all the way out to here. And all this can be zoned as high density residential. There we go. Done. Oh, another burnt down building. Traffic is chaotic, especially around this intersection right here. I think maybe another intersection around here would come in very handy somewhere. But where? That's the problem. I don't know where everyone's piling off over here just to get onto this highway. Or to jump straight across. I mean, look, it's flowing. That's the thing. It is flowing, but... it's a bit of a struggle, isn't it? This is both one-way. I'm going to change this to a one-way as well. Right now. Let's upgrade this to a one-way like that. Alright. Expansion time. Further expansion now. Let's see what we can do over here. I'm gonna expand a single road which goes out by two over here, and another one over here. Just remove these trees. There we go. Let's see. Expand this out to the same distance like that. I'm thinking perhaps we can build like some sort of main fast road around here, because we've got these. These actually work pretty well. I do like it. Or should we change it up to a 6-lane decorative grass or just normal? For now, we'll just do the normal. And what I'll do is, I'll start it from somewhere around over here. I'll push it across in this direction, like that. So I'll push it out by one. Remove all these trees that are in the way, because we'll be able to use them later on for something or somewhere else. Alright, now just continue this out by another two. Alright, let's just get rid of all these trees. We don't want these trees to be adding up to our count. Alright, so now I'll add another segment that leads out to here. Remove one of these and just make this go down to here and join up. Is that straight? Yes it is. Okay. I'm thinking it might be nice. Oh yes, this would be excellent. I'm just going to continue this road across a little bit further. Out to here. right. Push this forward a little bit more. Actually, no. Can make that better. Definitely. So push this straight through here, like to there. And now we can join this up. There we go. Now I'm thinking, hold on, we can just push this back a little bit further. And let's see what we can get if we were to, say, continue a whole road section, which goes through these trees so that we can slightly better visibility of what we're doing. Alright, so we're to start from here, push this up. Out and across to here somewhere. I like that. I like that a lot. I'm gonna go ahead and build it. There we go. Remove a few of these. Gonna have to continue this gradient across. However, this needs to be pushed down all the way now. Struggling to find a place to make this whole one thing join up nicely. No. Let's see if we make this straight and go down. Really? That's as far? Alright. Can live with that for now. Make a straight segment right here. Like that. I'll join this up now. There we go. And that will work. And now this jumps over this highway around over here. That's not true stick. That's actually a very nice road. And I'm just going to see how far I can push this across now. Let's use a straight tool. There we go. Out to here. There we go. Goes down. Yep. And what I'm gonna do now is I have to make this all join up nicely. Right, we have more demand for industrial, so I'm gonna add some more office space. I'm gonna zone this whole section up now. And this section like that. Hopefully this will fill up relatively quickly. Do I cover all this or no? Not for the time being. Actually, what I might do is extend a road which goes over here like that, or a little bit further away. No, where it was is going to be good. It will work here. Push it up by two. And all these can be offices true for the time being. There we go. And more demand for commercial. So with commercial, I'm gonna place more commercial over here, right next to this train station. High density, all the way through. There we go. This should all eventually be connected to power, but just in case, I'll stretch this out to here, and then one out to there. All right, just in case. And all this is filled up already, and we still have demand for industrial or office. Okay. So I'll fill this up and this up as well. And now we can go back over here and hopefully finish off this whole connection. Now let's go and push this road through. From here, out to here. And now let's just join it up. That, and on this side too. There we go. It's all relatively nice and smooth. Goes up top of this hill. Wow, that's a nice view from up here. Alright. Well, with that sorted, I can start thinking about perhaps making this area all connect. So I'm thinking I'll make one of these roads connect up out to here. So straight, please. One of these roads connect out to here. No, bad spot. So let's see. What can we do? What can we do? From here to here. Yep. I like that. And the other one to here. Just extend this all the way through to here. That'll create a straight line. Yes, it will. And this out to here. Straight line. Yes. Change the direction. Okay. And from here, you just go down. Wow, what a view from up here. Look at that, that's sensational. Oh, there's already vehicles using this road. Wow, that's excellent. And off of this, I can potentially even connect like a train line up here. Now that would be something. Remove this. Remove this. These buildings are... what's going on over here? Dead people. Can't be, surely not. How's this cemetery going? Still emptying or filling? Yep, this one's filling. This one's emptying. There's 1,000 left still to empty. This one's filling. This one is filling. Noise. Complaining about noise. Well, there is a lot of traffic here. We should just get rid of this connection. Make everyone go out. Out through this way. I could potentially do that. So what I'm going to do is remove this connection. Make this go in this way. There we go. Guys, got to find a new way now. That's just a test. I'm running a test over here. Now I need a couple more footpaths. Over here, there we go. We'll see how this traffic now will start operating. More offices required. Okay. All this area is now fine. It's all got plenty of commercial. So what I'm going to do is now I have to work on this office district. Let's just continue, or let's start a road, which, or perhaps we can add a large park or something around here. Let's see, what do we have available? I'll add this over here. Now I'll add some streets. Like this, that one that goes in this direction. One that joins up over here. And this one can continue out to here and join up to here. And I'll make a couple of cul-de-sacs in the middle of the city, or this area. Or not. Maybe not. Cul-de-sacs are not really good in these sort of areas, are they? So I'll make it out to 4 over here. Stretch this across for the same amount. Let's see if we can just join this up nicely. No electricity here. Yes, I know. I remove those power lines. I'm sorry. Join that up over here. And I'm going to extend another road which goes over here. Out by 4. And another one over here. And just join this up. Like that. Okay. And I'll soundproof this area, or I'll try and soundproof, whatever these trees will do. I guess anything will help. Alright. That's fine. I'm going to add lots of offices now. So fill this whole area in, all this with offices. Let's see how demand goes. We have medium demand, so that's definitely not going to be enough. So I'll zone this area up as well. And that up. We'll zone this up and that. And then slowly we can eventually join up to everything around here. We need some fire services around here, I think. Yes, we could do with some fire service. We're not making much money though. This is a bit of a problem. Fire service right here. I don't mind that. Actually no, there is a better spot. Probably available somewhere even over here. These power lines for now, and build a fire station right there. Yep, that's gonna work. And we'll surround this by offices, or with offices. All of it. All should be connected. These are still not entirely connected, so I'll just continue that connection with a temporary connection. Remove that, remove these. They're struggling. Remove you. Now, this place is complaining about sound. I'm thinking perhaps I could do with an exit ramp out of this town, or this place. Yes, that's what I'm going to have to do. I'm going to have to help this city out. The neighborhood of Vela's out with an extra ramp which leaves the city. I'm just thinking where to put it. That's the biggest thing that I have to think about now, is where to put this ramp. I'm thinking of this intersection. Yeah, because this traffic is just completely piling up too much. So, let's go ahead and do this. So I'm going to need another ramp. Let's increase the height. And I'm struggling to find a spot in the middle here. So what I'm going to do is turn the clipping off. Right in the middle. Right there. Yep. Push this across right here into the middle. Alright, now let's see how, if I just extend this out in this direction, it should be fine. Yes, it is. So let's just see how far I need to take this out to here somewhere. Okay. Now, I apologize. I'm going to just pause the simulation here just for a little bit. I have to push this through. Alright. I have to remove this. This road over here. Remove these train tracks. So I'm going to make a nice big swooping curve. So push this down. So I can continue this a little bit further. Out to here, and now push this down. And that should be able to give me a nice large swooping curve. Like that. Which is exactly what I want. Remove this. And let's just join this up over here. Am I not able to join it up? Space already occupied by what? Alright, there we go. Let's change the direction of this. This is all done and nicely connected. Now just push this across through to here. Connect the rail as well. There we go. And I won't be able to make a pedestrian footpath here, so I'll just remove this house from here. And what we need to do now is go back into the zoning tool, dezone this, dezone this. Footpaths, drag this path out to here, drag this one out to here. See how we can do this. Join it up like that. Join that up like this. And we'll add some trees. Some soundproofing trees as well. And continue the simulation. Something that we needed to do, unfortunately. Here's another exit. I've got a feeling this exit will be used a lot. The main thing that we have to do is make sure that everything is flowing, especially with the mod where cars don't despawn. It's going to become absolutely pivotal to make sure that everything is flowing nicely. Look how many cars are already making their way over here. and it should help improve in many services like the especially with the fire service. Now I'm thinking if I should create another exit somewhere around over here. Say, like an exit out of Long Beach. But we'll get to that, I think. There you go, yeah, this exit is now crazy. This area is going to be piling up very quickly too. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to try and help this intersection out over here. We're going to go traffic manager, change lanes. I'm going to make it that this can't go straight, but this can go. Yeah, so this one only turns right and this one goes straight and right. And give us some extra flexibility. So that both lanes operate a little bit more. Right, so we need more industrial, so I'm going to zone this whole area up with office space. There we go. And we'll see how that develops. Clear that up. What do you need? Not enough customers. Not enough customers. Wow. What can I do about that? Well, I guess I could start zoning in some more residential, but we have no demand for residential. What else can we put in here then? The population is rising, which is very nice to see. And we're actually so close, I think. It's 42,000. Alright, so guys, I'm going to end this episode here. When we come back, we'll try and reach our next goal of 42,000 people. And we'll see what else we can work on in terms of expansion. So remember to hit that subscribe button, guys, to keep following the progress of this city. And hopefully we'll start be able to achieve our next goal of 42,000 people. So for now, guys, take care. I'll see you very soon. Bye-bye.